Ja. More than just rap, it takes a lot of personality. Restoring the facts and now the niggas wanna battle me. Know what the facts, you get gnawed just like a bird do. Eating you like vultures, beating you, I hope to. See y'all niggas in time, cause I'ma battle. Anybody that want this trouble, you will rattle. Right in your head as it knocks you out. Because I be rocking rhymes, you be rocking doubt in your mind, cause you ain't got the confidence. Stone space is the best and I'm dominant. At the top of the food chain, I'm rocking two brains. I'm hitting y'all, clanking y'all heads together. Who's saying? Me or is it Saddam? I do you like three stooges and hit you upon your two heads knocked together and kick the third one right in the face and words on these herb done as you all herbs have been. You just some has-beens, I'm best to rap and see how the flow go flawless. I say it, look at me, it's tone space on some other type of shit while y'all niggas on some gay shit. Right to this now, I just let it spray quick off the top, unorthodox with it. This is a beat that I created, rocking shit, and you be in a chair just rocking quick. You're looking like an old man hooking off like old damn, looking off and looking soft and do it all, you know, man. I am the greatest when I drop it, hey kid. You see, age is not really a factor. If you take care of yourself, don't be an actor trying to front like you got more than you do, because when niggas come to rob you, then it's true, it's really gonna find out what happened. They'll take your full chain and take you in Manhattan, knock you up the head and right upside the head and like it, now you're dead. And how did you have said that you could even front in the first place? The worst case, you got to see space and then I'll just bash it. That's the way the master do it. Of the universe, a lot of tuniverse, nothing you could do. Put you in hearse after hearse and take you on the funeral home and then two to the dome. Is how they doing you, homes? Like a Mexican shot you. Like, oh, me again, Mike checking and rocking with the motherfucking skill because I'm dope with it. Understand, I don't got to take no good shit. You know, you vocalists that think you got the going shit or something. You could piss, I don't care which one you do. Just flush the toilet so other people could come and do the same thing and wipe the seat down. Energize the style and then I ride it wild and run a riding cow. When I run a riding cow, when I'm bitching at you niggas telling you how. Y'all niggas go moo, your cow words like the word moo. Oh shit, that's some foul words that I could do. All I do is just rhyme all the time, you know the way I do it in the nick of it. I'm kicking it and spitting shit that has y'all thinking that I am ridiculous. But the dick you lust is the dick you on, so get off of mine as I kick the song. As I just start speaking it casually, as I just tell people in the battle, see, none of y'all even want to compete against the man space. I've got the ingredients, the potassium, the riboflavin, the B12, riding rhymes. When I start rhyming them to my own tracks, I feel like Jordan, or better yet, the Mac with the two shorties on the sides of me. 70s style like a pimp, but it's kind of heavenly how I say that was blaxploitation, trying to just ruin our nation. See, the 60s had something of a come up. You had all these insurgents really trying to rum up and just destroy the thing from the beginning. And then hip-hop came, you thought we winning. But lo and behold, oh, it is old, just something that was meant for all of us to fold. Propping up guns and violence and stuff like that. And then you see some people, they bust mics open when they start kicking that true shit. But then the West Coast, yo, they came on that new shit. And then they started speaking that gangster red and blue crap, and now it's a bunch of pranksters up in the game, people just mumbling, and they're more violent again, they come again. It's like history rhymes or repeats itself. Understand that I only one that could beat me is to beat myself. Only one that could beat me is if I beat myself. But see, my wealth is way too strong. Fuck around, you wrong.